So the first thing I do when I wake up is usually go on my phone and play Wordscapes, not Spawns, but it's actually a really fun game. And then I usually get up, sometimes contemplate my life and going to school. And then I'll take, you know, a little sip of water, and then I'll get up. Okay, and since going vegan, I had a lot of detox acne, so the red spots on my face are hyperpigmentation, so that's why it looks really bad. But I'm taking this micellar water. I don't really know what it is, but yeah, I just take that on a cotton pad and put it all over my face instead of washing it. And then I'll get dressed. I usually pick up my outfit the night before, so it's pretty easy. Okay, so then I cover up my red spots with concealer. This is a Tarte Shape Tape. And then I'll put on mascara and stuff like that. And then I'll do my hair. Okay, so I definitely filmed this after school, so I didn't actually make my breakfast, but for breakfast, I usually eat avocado toast with some fruit or oatmeal. Okay, so the next thing I do is make my lunch in the morning. I leave a lot of time to eat breakfast and make my lunch because I get ready pretty quick. I'll probably do a what I eat in a day video for you guys soon, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm just cutting up some carrots, celery, and putting grapes in a bag. That's not all I eat for lunch, but yeah. So I leave around 7:05 and my school starts at 7:30. So after that, I leave, and that's pretty much my morning routine. So yeah, and then I leave and gotta go learn some useful stuff. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.